It's just not the same without Amazon Home.